that you were talking shit and you didn't think that I would hear it.
Girl, what all that?
Hey!
What?
Usually I ain't the type to stay. Cause you could fall in and go psycho. Ain't no telling where this might go. But I take my chances either way. So come and fuck my life up, babe.
If she can't clap without her hands, then I don't want that bitch.
I can be your sugar.
All for the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Your hoe will get slain. What's up, Mambo Rambo? Wear that bit with all that ammo. Ride me like a camel, she get dirty in them camos. I'ma take that gamble, lay her flat just like some sandals. Flip her like a channel, then pass.
Get home, no stalling, I'ma pull it off. God put you in my life for a purpose. And we might fuss and fight, but it's worth it.
Wakanda forever! Ah!
got pregnant from swimming with my friends.
How does that work?
My name's Felicia.
That explains it.
Okay, so this is like pronounced the TikTok bathroom or whatever. This is my bathroom. This is our house. And yeah. We have cooler bathrooms. Stop making this one the TikTok bathroom. We have cooler bathrooms in our house. Like, let me show you. Okay, this is one of our bathrooms. Look how sick this is. Why my bathroom? Like, why? This is so cool. Like, what is this? I don't know. It's cool. And then there's this bathroom. It's checkerboard everywhere. That's so much cooler. Right? Right, Harley? So much cooler.
I'll wait till you get older, but the media man beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it.
Hey, yeah, 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 yeah.
Hey, Troy, where do you think you're going?
I'm leaving.
You can't leave.
I'm leaving.
You're part of the Hype House now. No.
Jumper just in case it's cold. Yes, she can have a plush. A banana. Yeah, she might. Baby food? No. Water? Yeah.
Hold on.
A tissue box? She isn't sick. Open eye.
Get in, sweetheart.
Hey, Mom, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go. I don't know. Let's just go for a road trip.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
This is the craziest race I've ever had. So when the gun went off, it seemed like a perfectly normal race, but shortly after, someone blew an air horn in the stadium, and I thought it was a recall gun, so I basically stopped running.
Woodhull, I think, thought that he heard a recall gun. That's a shame.
It wasn't until I looked back and saw that everyone else was still running that I realized the race was still on. It took a lot of work trying to catch up, but by the second lap, I got back to where I wanted to be, and all I had to do was finish the race.
Woodhull is trying to get that leading position, and he does. He gets the pole.
It was without a doubt one of the hardest races I've ever ran, but I did learn a lot of things. Probably the most important thing I learned is that in life, we're going to have a lot of bad things happen, and we can really deal with them two ways. First, we can let them tear us down and become excuses for why we weren't able to be successful, or we can fight through them, give them our best shot, and just see what the outcome is.
Hunter Woodhull is going to win.
At the end of the day, you never know what's going to happen unless you try, so give it your best shot.
We have yet another package, and her name is Amanda, and the total is $50. This is the makeup pack. Firstly, she wanted some makeup brushes for $10. Here are these cute sprinkle makeup brushes. Then she wanted some $2 lip gloss. Here I have this super cute lip gloss. Then she wanted some Florence face mist for $5. Here it is. Next is some $5 face glitter. I have this pastel rainbow collection. Then some $7 contour. I don't know what she looks like, so I just gave her these two colors. Next is some face moisturizer for $5. Here is the best quality makeup brand there is. Here she wants some Florence eyeshadow for $15. This is a really good Love Live palette. Lastly is some $1 eyeshadows. I have this really cute lipstick. Next is some mascara. Here is a false eyelash applicator. Organize. Thank you for ordering.
Ha 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 ha
things that turn boomers on to the max. Part 2. Saggy titties.
Ayo, whoever put this as my estimated earnings per post, run me my fucking money.
Charlie gets a million.
A million views.
Welcome to the vlog.
Do it again.
I learned a new trick, ready? Our hairs are butterflies.
I thought you were my bestie.
What happened to us?
You're my bestie.
Girl, you know I've been waiting.
It's not the new year yet.
It almost is.
Yeah. Not yet.
It's a video.